In 1899, engineer August Horch had a promising career at Benz & Company. But Mr. Horch soon realized that a front-mounted engine was a superior way to power the automobiles of the day. When the company wouldn't listen, he was faced with a difficult decision: keep his job or revolutionize the automotive industry with his ideas. The rest, as they say, is history.